Namaskaram.
Dr. Sambi Abraham. Cognitive behavior therapy is a short term treatment. We have problems in solving. We have negative thoughts, negative feelings, access to the negative thoughts. We have positive feelings, helpful behavior. We have problems. We have negative thoughts. We have negative behavior therapy.